Down to the last five teams. The safe zone is collapsing.